EA servers are down again. What? I got the mojo deal, where the fuck Toby at? I don't have work tomorrow, but I got it Wednesday. Fuck off, pussy. Liar, liar, Toby's a faggot. Bro, birded. I got the mojo. What's this dude do? Kevin? How does Kevin play? I wanna know. He's gonna beat me, dude. Shut the... He's gonna beat me. I mean, I might purposely lose. I might literally purposely lose now. Thanks, buddy. You think I care about the league now? Or at all? Still? I mean, I care about the people, but Madden stinks, man. You guys are fighting? Using Andre Bishop. Me too, bro. Online people show me moves that I've never even seen done. OP. I stunned Toby yesterday with Chuck Liddell off that like 3 times. And I started learning like, whoa, this shit's actually kind of works. Me and Toby had the 2 instant classic fights. Whatever. I put a fucking show on for the fans. From promo. He's a Virginian. Why don't you get home at like 3:30? What time do you get out of school? 4? 2:34, that's dumb. What were you doing? Like what? You don't do nothing. You don't do nothing. Nothing.
Alright, coach, thank you. EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to Gillette Stadium in Foxborough, Mass. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys
get set to match up. We're kicking off. I'm kicking off right now.
And the New England Patriots. A
boys, over under for how many sacks in this week's league game? 15.
And he'll take this
five.
One near the
hitting the over in the first quarter. No, but who did he took Caden Stearns with him? Okay. He took Stearns, Jordan Love, Judy, I think.
Ready to break.
Nope, just Judy, it looks like.
They'll run on first down.
Dude, if we suck you, we're going to prison for a minute. You are...
Huh?
What? Man.
Anytime you call
I don't think
inside
you know
running,
the law works, my friend.
You just know there should be a lot of congestion there. You're counting on your offensive line to take control of the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, it doesn't matter,
that didn't
dude.
Happen in this case, and that play got bottled up.
Stat. Just that. You're right. You're too gay.
Ready? To throw on second down.
Oh, he's trying to throw it deep to Jerry Jeudy. And I intercepted him. I got intercepted him. Pass interference. Pass interference.
Let's check in with the referee.
We got a fucking 50 MPI.
So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30.
I saw him whining in the chat per use. I don't even get mad at this game anymore. I don't know why he does.
Some of us are talking.
Oh, there he mossed me, man.
Catch inside the
man, just threw it in the dub coverage and lost
for
it.
30 yards.
Here we go. 70, nope, I hope they have a shootout. As long as this game's fun, I don't really care. I just don't want to get hoed any more than I already have. Two plays, two bullshit. Fucking dude just threw it in the triple coverage and lost me. These sliders are fucking whack, bro.
Good first step there.
No way I should be getting mossed with three people on a player.
Step, so maybe another run here?
I think so. One of my favorite coaches used to say, son, if you could darn near lay down near the end zone.
Everyone
knew
the sliders were coming, buddy.
Play with my best back.
Toby's just
right
jumping
now.
The gun. He just sounded like a straight female, though. Straight to the conclusion.
Alright, let's cut back. It just never materialized.
I'm about to pick this motherfucker off. He should not even be in the red zone. That's on Dookie's.
Miller, gonna throw on third and goal.
I stopped him at the 1 yard line. Let's go. Go for it, pussy. Go for it. Wait, he's at the 1 4th and goal. I can run anything, right? I can run a gauge 8. Well, I would have too many players on the field, so I don't think it'd work, but I'm running in gauge 8 at the 1 yard line. He's running halfback wham, I think. Yep, exactly what he ran. No, he ran! What a play. It was wide receiver quick to the tight end. That play is kind of sick. A tight end fucking kick. It's like the wide receiver quick, you know, he comes in motion, but it's a tight end. Just like, it looked just like halfback wham. I fucking can't believe he scored on that. That shit, bro. No way. 50?
And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line.
He got lucky as fuck twice on the first drive, so hopefully Madden helps me, you know?
Cool.
I got money on me.
Here's
I'm wearing. Oh, I triangle by the wrong button.
Right,
oh my god, I had a touchdown. Oh.
There, almost intercepted. Instead, second down.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one.
Son.
Take the big shot right out of the gate.
Son,
worst,
he called you son.
Up the
I hate him.
Bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
Now he'll look to throw here on second and 10.
P.I.
Now flag comes in as that one falls incomplete.
Dude.
Let's see who this is on.
Okay,
so
I mean, none of those work.
Penalty flag for pass interference.
And trying to avoid pass interference is so difficult. You're trying to slow down these
Brady,
receivers.
I never took the ACT.
And sometimes you're there too soon.
Back to throw now on first down. Taking a shot for Samuel. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down.
But when you're going up against a talented receiver like that, you just that know that they're going to bring more people to
that
them,
was
right?
Such, that was some fifth-grade shit. Wait a second. Man called you a slow
double, maybe even sometimes triple coverage we might see.
Yeah, I think what they're counting on, his talent to sometimes beat that double coverage.
And that'll be incomplete.
Dude, this guy's got two pass interferences already.
Down, however, let's see what that's about.
Ready, ready! 18 Gator. Hey, let's get that home. Two.
Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Escaping the pressure right. Open man is Hill. He's got it. And he'll be out just a yard or two.
I do that. Yeah,
that
I do that.
A gain
bro.
Of 11 and a Patriot first down.
Nice little
you went to school, Hijack? You went to school, Hijack?
Get picked up in coverage easily. And I'm talking about being able to use the backside of backfield. Because I know that
what's when
I used to cover. Hey, we got a bike. Oh,
you wish you were the punk. Ooh, now they dropped my other fucking.
Into space, right? And they were able to do that there.
Dude, I mean, he got fucking crucified.
First down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
Yeah, I'm going to win this game.
Here's second and 10 now from about the 32.
Hey, box truck. I'm coming after you.
Second and 10. Eluding the pressure right.
Toby, are you watching?
This go for the end zone. And that'll be
incomplete. The game just keeps hauling me, dude. I'm getting pissed.
Good protection that time, and they couldn't hook up on the long one. Now it's third down. Now they
fucking
should
have a touchdown,
bro. After back-to-back incompletions.
Hey, Orbit. 51.
Nah, he'll be going to school with his boyfriend. He'll be meeting his boyfriend at college.
He's out of bounds right around the 10-yard line. So they gave up the early touchdown. This has been a pretty good response. Nice drive, taking it down first and
Zach, are you watching this game? Just out of curiosity.
Don't get away from your game plan too early. Make sure you're settled down. Don't panic.
Zach.
But it's all true, isn't it? Because
are you watching this game?
You get out of what you plan to do during the game, and it's still early. Don't get
I'm playing Kevin, dude. The game is fucking...
Just respond, as you just noted.
Nice
this
game of
eight
that time,
is wild,
and it's second
man.
And goal.
I do believe we'll see a
I am gonna win. I mean, I should have a touchdown already. He fucking, I threw a wide open pass to fucking what's his nuts. Yeah, I know. He has a touchdown. That's some fucking bullshit.
If you can sting him there, that opened things up for you on the outside as well.
But that's where he, their big tight end, is so good. In the middle third, the seam routes, the end routes. Yeah, you're right. Probably see more of that.
Oh, I fucked up big time.
Fortitude to go in the middle as well. And he's got it.
I'm not going
to
score.
That's going to go down as a loss of five, and it brings up third down.
I like the idea to mix it up Bucks from time to time because, let's face it, you can't be predictable.
Yeah, it is.
But the execution
was it's a lot better than
right. Most. Go back to the drawing board with that.
And he's going to have to beat this one as down he goes.
And that's their first sack of this
sack
game. And how about
fucking
last
God,
week?
I should have 7 points. The game
great
fucking literally stole 7 points from me.
They are really working in sync right now.
Fairbairn able to put this one through. And they are on the board, but still trailing. It's 7-3. So, yes, it's only three, but at least they're able to answer back after giving up the touchdown to start the game.
Yeah, I like the observation there because getting some points on the board, very positive for them.
Lately, I feel like I lose every game at home, though. And
you potentially
in Madden.
Open the door for them to score again, and then you're down 14.
I wish I could, bro.
And the decision to bring it out, a good one, as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30.
Yeah, I need to stop playing at actual home. Shit, that might do it. I played one league game at a friend's house.
Set to begin
that's
their
it.
Next
it's the only game I haven't played
at home. On the opening drive of the ball game. It was countered by
no,
just
it was against Chug.
So
I looked on him.
If you guys can do that for four quarters, you're in good shape.
Yeah, it is a team game, so that's just good complimentary football. But,
yeah, it was,
know,
bro.
I know I'm no brainiac.
You guys suck, bro.
For threes. Things are going to work out in your favor. And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs.
I guess Kevin's complaining.
Need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
So now they'll come up on second and 10 once again from the 28. Look at this, a tight end carry.
Something. Joey was doing witchcraft
only able able to get two here. Stopped at the 30.
I can't believe he said that.
That's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
Forcing completion on first down.
And you're able to shut Joey had a witch track.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in the expected pass situation.
To throw. Like 5-10 or something.
And that is incomplete.
Yeah, I don't know. You can hit square to look at the fighter stats and toggle, and it'll tell you their height and everything. Oh, that's right. I think Junior Dos Santos might be like, he actually might be like 6'1". I really don't know. He might be. I don't know. I really don't know. I've never seen him fight before, and I don't think I've ever fought, used him in UFC.
The Pats at the line, ready to go. And last time, able to get three. It's not what they wanted. They wanted six, but they got at least something. They mustered something out of the drive.
They'll take it. Just, I like the way you described it. Not ideal, but they'll take it. Anything to put some points on the board. But this time on offense, they don't even want to see the
field goal kick
on the field. They want that ball in the end zone.
Yeah, they'll be going for six. The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. Second and six. Flushed out right. That one complete to Hill.
Oh, I just got a... Oh, come on. Fucking bonus block. Bitch block.
Boy, he ran free there after
Jake
the
Fromm
catch.
On these new sliders, though, play, I don't know why, but he plays so much better. Like, makes the throws and before he gets smacked.
Excited about the big plays. Let's face it, that's what we absolutely live for. How about that one?
That was great. And what our camera missed was the fist pump from the sideline after that catch. They're fired out.
I
think
that exposure flew outside.
First down there, but it's incomplete. Got out of the pocket. Didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles, so just gets rid of it.
And a good play by him. If no one's open and you don't have a running lane that you want to take,
play gay as fuck.
Make the right choice. Get rid of it. Live to fight another day.
No, Toby does, but at least he fucking punches you. I played some dude who took me down. Well, Mr. T did it too. He took me down like fucking 12 times.
Sack back at the 32.
Pinch dog two press. I thought that play was banned.
Now they're looking at a third and long, and suddenly the momentum shifted.
Oh, that's Buzz.
And old Mo is a very, very
good. Yeah, I forgot. The rule book's in here. He knows everything. Thanks, bud.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure.
This dude just stopped running his fucking route. This kid is horrible. Getting fucking bailed by EA up the ass.
To the end of the first quarter.
Three sacks on fucking plays I should have had a touchdown.
Foxborough, it's the home-standing Patriots with the football. They are, however, facing a fourth-down situation.
That is kicking
is absolutely perfect. And they'll get it back within a
he just runs cover two a lot, and they just fucking keep my running
these
back.
Kickers now, it's like we take them for granted. Kicks like that used to be such a big deal, and now you just expect them to make it.
Yeah, you're exactly right, and we shouldn't take them for granted. But I have a theory about it. One here? They are more athletic now than ever before. Talk about kickers. Trace their backgrounds, trace their histories. You'll find that they were big-time athletes all along, but their kicking was so prevalent that we made them specialists.
Well, and now those 50-plus yarders seem easy for some reason. Here's Miller throwing on first down.
What?
The pressure right. It's complete on the bubble screen.
I'm done. What the fuck?
And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag.
Thank you, but the game
field.
Helped me. Thank
so
you. Offensive passing interference on his tight end, bro.
That
fucker was blocking
it?
Me.
Only people celebrating? The guys who just gave up that play.
Look at the throw. Miller.
See you, bud.
His man complete over the middle. That's Terry. It'll be a gain of 8 yards, and that'll make it second and 12.
Nothing fancy on first down, but a very consistent type of a play. Hit that slant. A lot of people call it an extension of the running game, and it can be if that pass is completed, because you hit a guy on the run like
you
that.
You can't believe him, buddy.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Well, it was second long. Now it's third and even longer. They're going in the wrong direction here.
Because they're moving exactly the way they want to, but you're exactly right. definitely going in the wrong direction for the offensive guys.
After the sack,
Kobe, at least he's hooked up with a girl, you know. Yeah, don't. This dude just keeps throwing it into quadruple coverage. About time I pick one off.
His guys are going to take over at their own 48-yard line.
This game is fucking hoeing him, bro. Fucking hoeing me, I'm sorry.
They begin the drive. And fortunate to get points on the board last time. They had to hit a really long field goal to do so.
The kickers in today's game are so good and so skilled and hit from distances that we almost...
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down.
The amount of sacks that they've
I just literally kept my running back
and
my fucking...
This offensive line, flat out, cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
They come up on second and long, and the pass protection just
What's that
gonna
do,
there
honestly.
This afternoon?
It's just going to be the same, though.
Down the middle of the field. A gain there of 21 yards.
They know the one-on-ones aren't going to be Makes people, defense. I do agree with that. People are in different defenses a lot. Now, at least, you and me, I used to run strictly cover three, damn near.
They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route.
Check.
They'll look to throw here on first down. Flush to his right. Catch is made by Harry.
Yeah, dude, Kenny don't know what he's doing,
down,
bro.
New England first down.
I think it all came together there. In breaking route. Drove it with excellent pace. Money throw right there to move the sticks.
Whoopsie.
Safety's creeping. Hey, stand up. Smooth. Slam, slam, slam.
Can you not be a bum? Little me that boy. Touchdown, good guys. Finally gives me one. Fucking bomb.
For a Patriot touchdown. Curtis Samuel, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Patriots have taken the lead. It took them an extra look, but they found out it is a touchdown indeed. The official says this one counts. Extra point by Fairbairn, up and good. And that'll make this a six-point game. So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away. This will be fielded on the back line of the end zone. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that?
I don't know how you play on this camera, bro. I'm about to play on it, though.
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, ah.
Toby's so trash. Or Kevin, no, you're trash, too. Kevin's so trash, I'm going to beat him on a new camera angle.
Too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here.
I need to pick
a good pickup there, 21 yards. And boy, they had high praise for this rookie receiver when we asked the coaches about him, didn't they?
They certainly did, and obviously they liked his measurables, otherwise they wouldn't have brought him onto the team. Height, weight, speed, all of that. But how about what they really said? Competitiveness.
Too long, but I forgot that dude's in there now. Or that fucking old Bucs. That's such a bullshit. Why do literally every time I'm supposed to play a bum, someone switches teams. I have to play someone decent.
Great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here.
So you got to play Kevin again.
Back to throw, Miller.
Are you kidding me? Who's watching this game, bro? Tell me how ass this kid is.
Down as the tackle's going to be made at the Patriots 44-yard line.
Sometimes the most effective routes are the ones that you're
All right, I'm done with that fucking camera angle. I got to beat this kid. Getting dumb lucky again.
But the key to it is finding the open spots in the zone. How a linebacker or a defensive
Bitch.
Back.
Yeah, that's what you get, buddy.
Picked off at the 36.
So all right, back to Cam Ray.
Throwing an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, "What's going on with your scheme?" Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
The Pats at the line, ready to go.
And I call this the touchdown special because this is going to score if I get it in the pocket, baby. Come on.
Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive.
Oh no, he's fucking. I pick it up. Fucking Jake Fromm fucking short dicked it. Suck my dick. I don't care what I have. I was going for touchdown or bust.
They are in an interception mood on defense. Had two nice interceptions
a week ago. Trash. I get
now
the ball
two
back.
Here in the first half.
Yeah, we call it ball hawking. And the only way to truly be good ball hawks is not guessing. It's not just
nice
simply
run,
anticipation.
Boss.
It's study and understanding what they like to do and beating them to the spot and creating big plays.
This dude's about to run that fucking tight end quick play, dude. Are you kidding me?
Watch
halfback way
on this one. They'll keep it on the ground. This time it's Gordon. And this one also.
Alright, that's the only pick I'm throwing this game, Toby.
You're
my witness.
But not much more than that. The Bucks on third
down. I feel like three games.
For
so.
Three to this point, they could use a conversion. This is third and 14.
Like Leo, Leo.
Third and 14. He's at the 11. About to see if I can get the rock back.
Miller now. From the gun, he'll throw.
He's yeah, he lost me. This dude's fucking garbage. I read that shit like a book. He still lost me.
The 35 before he's taken down.
Good God, bro.
And they pick up the first down in the process. We'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan.
Why can't
Coach
I ever get animations,
Orlando,
dude?
Coach
this shit is fucking
and
stupid
from
as
the
fuck.
Early games going on here around the NFL. Okay. Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. It's a loss of a yard there, and now sack it down. And never good on a pass completion there to go the wrong way.
I've never seen that animation before.
No, for some reason it seems to work better when you throw it downfield.
Dude did a little moonwalk out of my head.
That way, doesn't it? But in this case, if you're the defensive
yeah, don't run with that garbage.
Escape and he goes
yeah,
down.
I fucking figured that out quick. Third 15 again. Hopefully he doesn't
that's
fucking moss me.
Be an important third down.
I'm in cover six.
Now Miller operating from the gun. Flushed out right. He's going to run.
He just picked that up on a QB run for 16 yards. And I'm done. What is my team doing? Motherfuckers, bro. This fucking fag is fucking coming out no auto and that shit just straight glitches, bro.
5 yards is the tally on first down.
I'm running out 2 minutes, so it doesn't really matter. I'm getting the ball back, though. This kid is fucking garbage, dude. Sheesh.
Miller, looking to throw on
so it beat. Oh my god, dude. Are you kidding me, Kando? Really, bro? What is he doing, bro? He spun back into
this
a fucking.
Been very disruptive
oh
early on as they force another one to go awry.
Seems to be the front and the back in pass rush. They've been able to get home, and they're taking the ball away in coverage as well.
I love how you put
yeah,
it
but
together.
That doesn't happen
front
to other people.
Back,
it only fucking happens
sick
to me.
Only way to play good defense.
Looking to throw, Miller.
Yeah, you're a bum, dude. Fuck off my field, motherfucker. This dude's never getting the Patriots. Put that shit on God. He'd fucking send him into the fucking abyss.
To the 45-yard line. So that is three interceptions now in this first half, and you hate to ask the question, but yeah, let's be honest. We're thinking about it. Do you need to go in a different direction next year?
Potentially. We know that he's probably not going to be on the Pro Bowl. But
nah, I'm just kidding. I like Kevin,
really
but he's still never getting the Patriots.
But he
I'm
has
never
been their
up
starting quarterback for this game. So they've got to weigh things about
yep
who's behind him. Do they think
that's
he can snap
true
it back into gear? Maybe change up the play calling to help him out a little bit.
High seven. Pilot, 64. Wait. I got you. I got you. Right here, guys. Mike 51. Mike 51. Hey, dude. 61, matchbox lights. Five.
They'll look to throw now on first down. Escaping the pressure right.
Oh, come on, give me an air. Oh, I got an animation. I just got it. Damn it. Fucking caught out of bounds.
Showed off the arm strength there, but to no avail. Second down.
One thing I know from experience is
that when the deep ball is thrown and
you're the defender, you've got to fight that little bit of panic that emerges. You've got to play the ball really well.
It's a 50-50 jump ball play.
And guess what? They took a shot. How are you going to win it? And in this case, they managed to get it.
Well, not if he ever gets coverage like that again. Unbelievable.
Off the edge, the sack by Matt Ioannidis. And we say
it all
the time.
Anything open?
Be able to get rid of the ball sooner than that.
You have to help your offensive line out. They're going to protect you as best they can. And if you're getting 3 to 5 seconds
of throwing the ball,
they're
doing
a really nice job. But when you hold it and give up a sack, you're really almost discrediting their work. Right.
What's going
on?
You're right, bud. But I've still got something in the bag for him.
Check that. Hey, Foxtrot.
This is why, exactly why this play is not going to work. No, never mind. I got him. I mossed him and he tackled me. And no, he ran cover six. I mossed him. And yeah, this game hates me, dude. This game fucking hates me. It's a fucking fake, bro. I'm the only person that gets animations and then just gets it eliminated immediately, bro. So annoying. God.
The Patriots send out their punter as he's on a punt for the first time this afternoon. He gets this away. It's a good one. Drawing toward the sidelines. Out of bounds.
He's at the
close.
Two.
The question, was it a touchback? No. They'll say it crossed out at the 2 yard line.
If he breaks a 98 yard run on me, I'm in 3 man deep. I'm going to be pissed as fuck.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. Likely time for just one final play, and then it'll be off to locker room to talk
about
the way
this game's been playing already, bro. I've been sucking in. Don't call timeout.
You're delusional, dude. Maybe you get some momentum going into the half.
You're gonna fucking throw a Hail Mary from the 13 yard line.
Quarterback gets hit, ball comes free, and now you're down an even bigger margin.
Yeah, nice,
go ahead and take this one. Go to the locker room, start over.
We're in 3-4 now, buddy.
And you see the clock almost empty, so this is likely the last play in the second quarter. Here's Miller. A final shot before break.
Kill his quarterback, please.
And his throw's going to be incomplete. So we have reached halftime in what's a 6-point game at the break. As we get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports Halftime Report. Coach! So here we go for half number two. The Patriots with the lead, and they will be getting the football. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. New England with a first down as they begin the drive. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking
about
one of my favorite subjects.
Rushing touchdown,
and
not unless Stearns catches you. First
like
rushing touchdown of the year, perhaps. Fuck off me, bitch. Oh, man, I'm at the 11.
And they've had ability to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust
this
yourself.
This is going to be my first rushing touchdown of the year.
Because you are looking for some separation in this ballgame.
The adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt. Show them one thing, hit them with something
Toby,
else.
I know you like that fucking Stephon, you bum. Something to do you in UFC
line of scrimmage moves from their own 25 all the way to the red zone now for first and 10. He'll look to throw. Open man is Howard, the tight end. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
Go! Hey, Echo!
No, they're in Chicago, so you're in.
On play action, they'll throw. Sliding out of the pocket.
Thank you, I got animation.
Touchdown, Patriots!
Sure, he comes back tonight, doesn't he?
His third touchdown now on the year. Now the Patriots,
like that.
They add
like that.
Lead. So the Patriot
touchdown.
Offense
touchdown.
Stays out
OJ
there.
OJ Howard on his old team.
No, bottled up. Fumble. It's out. It's loose. And it's picked up by the Buccaneers.
Yo, that would have been the sickest play of all time. That would have been the sickest play ever.
People can't see this, but you got a ball in your hands now, and you've got the thing locked in pretty well. You got it covered up.
I love having a football in the booth. I always hang on to it. Makes me feel like I actually played back in my day.
Well, you probably could have. If you had run that play, you would not have fumbled. I can tell you that.
Maybe. The Bucks offense set to begin their next possession. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. Back to throw.
Oh, my God. The game fucking loves this loser. It even said inaccurate, and it went to his other receiver, and he caught it.
Still a few inches short of the first
down. He loves bums, bro. It's fucking wet.
Now they run from the gun with Gordon. And he's going to be stopped up.
He just got clamped. Oh, wait, that's Melvin Gordon. Tevin's a wide receiver. He got the first down? Wait a minute.
An invitation for an offense coordinator to take a big shot downfield because he feels like he can come back on third down and pick up the first down. But sometimes you just don't want to break tendency. Stay with what you are. Stay with who you know. And go get the first down. That's exactly what they do.
Oh, my God. Yes. Yes, no. What the fuck are you doing?
Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't really.
Thank God I clicked on, bro. I even moved Taylor Rapp. That motherfucker still got toasted.
All game long. They understood coming in.
Use
it.
That's it. I'm the deep safety now, baby. Nice throw, boss.
And oh, it'll be intercepted.
Yeah, this game is about to be over.
Good positioning, and it's picked off. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Charles, whatever's going on between his ears right now, it's just not completely calculated.
So, Jody, who won the
sports
book last year?
And they always say the most important part of a player is those 6 inches between the ears.
But right now,
it's all those interceptions that are going on. So, whoever his trusted confidant is on the sidelines, I don't know if it's the offense coordinator, the quarterback coach, maybe the backup quarterback, that's who he needs to get.
Oh, my God. Jake Brown's a bomb. He's a bomb.
Big play there for New England.
Bro, I couldn't just fucking throw it in the air.
So that changes things.
What the fuck? The game's stupid as fuck, dude. What are you talking about? Should have fucking sucked my dick, dude. I can't fucking loft it in the air and he fucking missed. So,
off the play fake, he'll look to throw. Pressure from his right and he goes down.
Yeah, this kid is so goddamn lucky, dude. No lie.
This has been a tough one for this offensive line. It appears almost like they've been on roller skates this entire game, the way they've been pushed around. Six sacks given up in this one.
I ain't kidding, bro.
So second and long,
and
got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. Now this throw caught left side. A gain of 28 yards there, and give him a first down.
Stu's on a bum, though.
Okay, so now the question, how did he get that wide open?
Well, we both know that he shouldn't, because from the time they handed out scouting reports before this game, he was circled, starred, everything. Find him, cover him. But sometimes you can scheme a guy.
It's kind of BS. I already played offensive down twice.
Maybe you move some motion. Maybe you put him on the backside of a formation, and all of a sudden you've got a better matchup.
I actually prefer to get him out of the way. That's when the game plays its worst.
Your way to get him open, even with everyone keeping eyes on him.
And that's certainly a guy they want to keep trying to scheme open.
Who is this guy? This white dude is massive.
On second and four. Now they'll need to convert here on third and a little more than a yard.
Third quarter and you've got the lead. You're not ready to go into that four-minute offense to close the game out, but a running game can really benefit your team right now.
And that's going to be caught for a Patriot touchdown. A one-yard touchdown reception. And the Patriots, they add on to their lead. Fairbairn now to add the extra point. And that one makes this a 19-point game. So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And the decision to bring it out will cost him about 5 yards as he'll get this only back to the 20.
I think this game's over.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. Of course, they'd like to forget the inning, the interception. But they did put together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yes!
The only thing that matters is part two, right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back.
Oh, well, no, there's no running back named O'Neal. He's got some dude. He's got Melvin Gordon, actually.
After the incompletion, here's
that's right. The Bucs two drafted that really good, fast fucking running back. Nice throw. He lost me again in a double coverage again.
A first down there on a pickup of 25.
Like, dude, I have a fucking 89, 90 overall corner out there just for nothing.
Miller now.
Just to get beat like a drum every week.
He goes down.
I think we've seen this before. Someone's down three scores. That
true.
Situation.
And yeah, a lot of them are using though. Three touchdowns, one pick right now.
Number
need to get
three right now. Three score game, third quarter, three and out. Not what they wanted, and you can tell it's
well, the sliders don't matter after that one-handed spinning animation I just got. So pick.
His guys will get the football back. The Pats at the line, ready to go. Last time they were out here, they had the benefit of good field position, led to a touchdown. This time, they're going to have to work for it.
They are, but with that last drive, that culminating touchdown, I think they carry that confidence into this one.
P.I. He just got P.I. for that, Toby. I'm done. Dude, this game hates Kevin, right? But, I mean, not really.
Down, but this throw downfield, incomplete.
What? Not really, I didn't even go to the ground.
Following the penalty, Chubb.
Damn it, Nick Chubb, you fucking loser. He's pausing the game. Hang on, gotta pause. Oh, gotcha. Let's look at these stats. Chris Godwin said he wanted to get more involved. He has 0 catches for 0 yards. I don't care what foot. I throw it so many times, he'll be back up to fucking 99 by the, or 80 by the end of the year. Or whenever I make playoffs. So, both my tackles again have given up 2 sacks. 2 rookies on the O-line. Two-year-old Melvin Gordon in the backfield. Ooh wee. What happened to Justin Reed? He's gone. He's not on the Bucks anymore, but some dude named Elias Rix is with 95 speed. Was he on the Vikings or something? Mirapussy. Mm-hmm.
It's fixed. Don't worry about it. It's like 40, and he's beat me 40 times. I've never beat him. But I played him my first 25 fights. So he's like 15-0 still. Psych. This dude's trying to take my head out of the game, bro. I don't ask questions. I would take my fucking win.
To start the drive, they'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13.
I'd take my win if it was more than 10 minutes, trust me. I'm a very impatient fellow. Toby, are you watching still? I'm done. Jakey Fobb just threw a ball across body, spinning back, it's touchdown.
Chris Godwin, his first touchdown on the year. To the Patriots, they add on to their
lead. He's blocked my field goal.
This is blocked.
For a pick two, it's 32-9. Score a guy.
He's at the 50. The 30. Past the 20. 10. And all the way into the end zone. That's 2 points.
He started taunting at me, but I'm done.
So after the block PAT, they're ready to kick this one
so
off.
So Germs, Dino, and now fucking Kevin have blocked my field goals this year. I'm extra points. No one's blocked my field goals. Special team. He's my special team coordinator. He likes to leave, you know.
The Bucks offense set to begin.
It's the same thing every year for everyone.
They're looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together.
Oh my God. Guys, are you my fucking psychology teacher?
We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right
I beat
direction.
Tom so a lot. I played Tom like 50 times
not
in that
to look at your plays. Oh, this hurts the defense.
I know. You should see the one
X,
he just.
Y and Z, and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute.
Dude, no huddle is glitched. That's I'm telling you, bro. Lose my camera three angles off. Every time.
To throw.
Another throw in the fucking quadruple coverage. That was a beauty, though.
Side and he's got a man. It's Terry. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Patriots 23. Back now in Foxborough. A lot of happy faces in the crowd at this point as their guys have a big lead here to start quarter number four. 24 is the
mic. That's impossible.
Now Miller.
Watch that, bro. Oh my God, bro.
Caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Tampa Bay.
You already said that Terry dude was playing like shit. Oh, man, he's taking over.
Now the Bucks offense will stay out there as they'll go for two.
I can't believe he caught that.
And man, Charles, talk about zinging something in there. Those gloves, they help with one-handed catches. The fun stuff.
That's a good play. 32-17. So he scored fucking... He scored 10 points in fucking 45 seconds or what?
Yeah, a little stinger, but a touchdown.
Nine, I mean. You got to pick two.
This will be taken in at the one.
Oh, he went for two, though. Got it. So, yeah. Oh, I return the kick if someone will block for me. Oh, my God. What are you doing? What are you doing?
He's up just shy of the 45-yard line.
Now, that's the kind of return you're looking for. To get into that spot on the field.
Right, I need to get Nick Chubb, though. His morale boost.
Very good starting position for the Patriot offense as they come up first and 10.
Yes, sir. That might have just done it. 100 yards. Oh, man.
Down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. That goes as a gain of 11 and a Patriot first down.
First and 10. 36 yards. 70, Indy.
They run again on first down.
Nice shit, OJ Howard. Better help me out there, boy.
To the 35. That goes as a gain of 11 and a Patriot first down.
That gives him 98 yards in this game, and he's got to feel pretty good about that, but the entire offense does. The big thing, though, Brent, they've got to get to 100, though.
You think he knows he's at 98?
I think someone has told him by now. And here's the thing. Getting to 100 or more is tangible evidence that you've had a nice day running the football, and that's what his offensive line wants for him and for themselves.
On first down, they'll run with Chubb. And forget that 100-yard rushing game, at least for the moment, as he'll lose
Come back out and see
fall back under the century mark for the game.
brings up second and 12 at the 37-yard line.
Here we go on second and 12.
He picked me off. He's about to come back on some bullshit.
Picked off at the 17. Two-score game here in the fourth, and that pick, it kind of keeps the door ajar, doesn't it?
It does, and you wonder about their strategy, because with a two-score lead...
Not unless he keeps him watching me, dude. Wouldn't be shocked. Fucking...
It's almost like they felt like, hey, we've got a good cushion, we can keep pressing it.
Bro, he keeps mossing me. He just did it again for another touchdown. He literally keeps mossing me.
This
fucking game is so fake. Oh my god.
Tampa Bay. A big play there. 82 yards. As they're now just an extra point away from getting back within one score.
Just like that, he's down fucking 32 to 24.
By land or by sea, right? You know, one by land, two by sea. He didn't mention air. Because right now, we're seeing a big-time performance, aren't we? That's two touchdowns so far in this game.
Where'd you pull that one from?
And, you know, every now and then I actually listen to this.
He literally sucks off every bomb it can. I swear to God, this Brevin dude has 88 speed. He just keeps cooking me.
You know, I just grab the nugget when I can.
And a good effort on the return there. Gets him across the 30 to the 33-yard line. New England with a first down as they begin the drive. I'm curious to see, Charles, about the play calling on this drive. Last time out, the interception that led to a touchdown. Here we are. I mean, very close. One score game.
Yeah, and if I'm a defender, I'm actually chirping to you on the other side of the ball, said, hey, we picked off the last one. What you going to do about it now? So when you do throw the football, high percentage, but throw it with confidence. If there's any hesitancy at all, it could end up in enemy's hands again.
Following the pickup of four, here's second and six. Now back to throw. And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's
I'm about
down.
To get off this fucking garbage game after Kevin comes back on me. Game is sucking his dick, bro. I just want to get off of it. I want to get out of here with the win. Get the fuck
down.
Out of here.
2 for 5 to this point. This will be third.
I've been playing UFC lately, but nothing other than that. If we don't have anyone else on.
They'll set up a throw, eluding the pressure right.
Yes. Fuck off, you bum bitch. Fucking loser. Suck my fucking dick, Kevin. Literally, bro. You bum. About time I get some fucking animation.
As the drive continues, so they move from 136 over to the other as they come up on first down. Flush to his right, and he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away.
Yeah, that one sailed on him. You've got to make sure you give your receiver a chance to come down inbounds because they are very gifted. They'll make the circus catches, but they've made
this is the most
out
points
bounds,
I've scored all season, though, so that's tough.
They go with Chubb on second down.
I got 32 right now.
A few times here today, this run's not going to go
I
anywhere.
I have an OS run game. It's like 20.
No gain on that one as it brings up a third and 10.
Now, obviously, that's some good work there defensively, being able to stop them and bring
Maybe
up a key third down.
Remember.
But if you're on the offensive side of the ball, there's an opportunity because I know what defensive guys are thinking right now. To stop them, get to the ball. That means they might not be sound defensively.
I think
It's
like 20. Yeah, something like that.
14 yards is the pickup there in New England first down.
I don't have any runs in this fucking... I don't want to run it anymore.
Hey, Delta, blue draw, Corker.
On first down, he'll drop to throw.
Yeah, get off my field, fucking retard, bitch. Game.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. O.J. Howard.
Not unless he mosses me in one play again, then I'm gonna be fuming. It'll be his third one-play touchdown in the fourth quarter.
For the PAT, Kaimi Fairbear.
5 TDs, 2 picks. That sounds like a decent day in the office.
And the lead is up to 15 now.
Next score,
So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line.
Cover four. I'm just going to play over the top. Set to begin their next possession.
And last time the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. So maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you
threw it in a triple coverage. He caught it. Oh, never mind. I thought he did. He got animation where his. Oh, my God.
Is not having a letdown. It was real easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
The fact that I don't pick that off is fucking fake as fuck.
An incomplete pass leads
the fucking the new Vikings guy. Offline league. Yeah, I saw it. Yeah, I saw that. Offline league, no cap. Get him. Get him. Get me. Oh, I just fucked up.
Henderson there. It's complete.
He's still in this game. I need to stop fucking around. Two score game.
Yards there and give him a first down. Here's Miller. Throwing on first down. Going up top.
I got a pick with the Deontay. Get off my field, bitch. That's ball game.
Picked off at the 11.
Make it a pick six. Run.
And he'll take this back all the way up past the 45-yard line.
I escape with my win and much better morale after the fucking last two plays that I've gotten.
Interceptions in this two-game stretch, and we're not done here.
It's almost that they can't believe.
Oh my God, he just lagged out. Are you kidding me, bro?
Is the confidence level in him so high that they believe he'll get out of it and make plays for them to win a game?
Well, they've said they believe in him. That's being tested right here.
Bro, I got that fucking fat boy. Like, it lay like one in and out three times. Bro, I'm running the ball. I want my stats so badly.
And taking it across midfield and inside the 45.
2 o'clock time, boy.
That goes as a gain of 11 and a Patriot first down.
To my eyes,
I would have been fucking feeling, bro. I would have really, I would have honestly wondered if he pulled the plug.
Just as good here in the fourth as it was way back in the first, doesn't it?
I do believe someone put a lot of time in the offseason and continues to condition.
And a big loss here as he's taken down. Offensively, they're going to have to figure this out before next week. 7 sacks in one game.
Yeah, that's more than any quarterback should have to
yeah,
bear.
There's no way that they want to Super Bowl in any league. There will be another quarterback bro. In the game
because no one can stand up to this.
Wait a second.
They're going to look to throw. And the pressure gets to him again.
Yeah, he's not actually have a chance. I mean, he was in that, what was that picture? Top 10% or whatever it was in the fucking head-to-head somehow. Which, that thing is glitched, bro. There's no way.
Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down.
Alright, I'm just going to throw it deep. It's like a punt to me. I don't give a fuck.
Back to throw. Down under 2 minutes to go in this football game.
Can I go forward up two scores in the fourth quarter? The 41. I'll kick my field goal. It's a 58-yard field goal. Whatever. I might fake it, though. No respect for Kevin.
So the Patriots with a football as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively.
42 to 24.
And I tell you what, he got it from 58. That had lots of leg behind it. So with that, you figure this game's pretty much out of reach at this point.
Yeah, it's going to take a heck of a comeback to come from three scores down. But don't change that channel. Don't go away. Miracles can happen, and you want to be here in case it does.
You're a company man.
Aren't I, though?
All right, let's get one more pick for the road for next week. I think I play
the Bucks offense set to begin their next possession.
I play good
down big here late. One last drive here for pride.
Some people like to do that.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down.
We've been around this league for a while, and many coaches never pull their starting quarterback, almost no matter the situation.
He's done that before. He's done that before, I'm pretty sure. Make this quick, I don't believe. Why'd you even start a game, bud? He threw just Kevin threw me another pick, and now he's back in his players off, so I can get a pick six. I don't know if that's allowed, but pick six, I took it anyway.
Pretty much erase any hopes of a fourth quarter comeback.
With emphasis, he's just unraveled here in the last fucking 2 minutes of the game.
It was a one score game. Locked, reinforced. Now he's done seven.
Fairbairn good with the extra point, and they open the lead up now to 25. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air.
What's news to you? It ain't none of me.
Ready, set. The Bucks offense set to begin their next possession. Let's just be frank. They're playing for pride at this point.
that's all that's left. Because
oh my God, he should have thrown another pick.
And I can't wait to see how they actually go about doing it, because there are a lot of people watching the body language of the guys on the field now, and if they call plays they want executed, they need to do that and do it really well. Otherwise, there could be repercussions.
And they can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Now the Bucks going to use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in the fourth.
I don't want people to do that. That old fucking Cowboys dude before Raw used to do that too. He did that against me. Oh my God.
They'll wind up losing 3 yards here. And that'll force upon him a third and 14.
Force a fumble, boys.
Looking to throw. Miller.
He just scored on me.
Throw deep downfield.
Oh, yep.
That's going to be caught.
I fucked up. I thought he was going to run it. But the thing was pretty deep on me.
Big play there.
God damn it.
His third touchdown now on the year. And all he takes
now he's going for two. Wait a second. Pick two for me. Let's go.
A big seam, and he might go all the way. He's at the 30, 20, 10, 5. And can you believe this? It's 2 points the other way on the fumble return.
Now he's going for the onside kick. He calls time and I am throwing it deep. I don't give a fuck.
And this is secured by the Patriots. Now they're down big here in the fourth. They had to try the onside kick.
One wildcat. Let's give Kevin a taste of his medicine.
And if nothing else, now you've put something that you're trying to practice, right, that you've worked on into a game situation, and now you can go back and dissect it. So if you need it again sometime, maybe you'll find a better way to do it. But, yeah, this game's pretty much done for them.
A good run
Dumb
by
Jericho
Chubb
timeout.
First down is he'll get about 6 yards there. It's a 6 yard pickup, and it gets him to second and four.
51-30, the final score.
Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for the Pats, they're on a nice early roll as they move to 3-1 with a win here. And they will hit the road next week to take on the Cincinnati Bengals. Meanwhile, for Tampa Bay, they'll drop down to 1-3. And they'll get a chance to redeem themselves at
home. Bruce Terry, 9 catches, 245 yards on me.
Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Alongside Charles Davis, we thank our entire crew. I'm Brandon Gordon.
Leon O'Neal, 3 picks and a pick 6. Player of the week. Let's go. That's a player of the week performance, unless someone gets fucking 10 fucking sacks. She wants something? Let's play some FIFA. Put it in. Damn, I got a bunch of shit this game. I got both of the fucking morale things. Oh shit, my team is up to a fucking, must be up a morale or something. A-O. Oh, let's go. My boy has an upgrade point. The CPU drafted me as fucking star dev fucking D-tackle in the fucking fifth round. He's a beast. Oh, that's why that shit's broken like that, bro. I don't want to. I actually fuck with the sliders. It's just sometimes they get out of control. Just some a little bit, but it tastes like anything else in Madden. But that dude kept throwing in triple coverage and catching it, and that shit was bullshit. Let's check who I got up. Fucking. Resign. Winovich. Okay. Curtis Samuel. Oh no. 96 speed, but he's gonna regress. Fuck. New York City time. Another brother better you will never find. I've been in my bag like groceries. Competition shouldn't take shots, take notes, please. We putting live from the winner's side. Ready to try, keep a different vibe. It's you down the ride, down the tide. You will never know, you ain't never tried. Work it out, hit the gym, hit the field. Yo, I need that. Just signed a 78 overall safety to a 4-year, $3 million deal. What the fuck? To calm the fuck down, General. Jesus. He's in a fucking, he's in trouble. Talking trophies I didn't grab if you can't match this attitude. I wear my heart on my sleeve, please. I move like the wind. Stop you in your tracks. You're to high school with her? We seeking W's like Tupac. She's got fat tits. Sheesh. Naturally, I chose an athlete. Competition never matched. Let's see. I got two first round picks again. Focus on your position. Just know your spot. Sure, don't stop. It's a long season. They planning on winning. Oh my god, there's a 6'6 wide receiver in this draft. First round talent. Let's go. Never let opponents get the best of me. I'm focused on my legacy. Big chips, man. I need that. Hustle hard. On the job, you can see that on my head is real. I think you're right. When my crew coming through, what I do, lace up the shoes, what I do, lace up the shoes, chase the blues. Now what I do, lace up the shoes. Yeah, she would fucking teach me some things. Let's go. I've made my way up to first in passing yards and touchdowns. Oh wait, I'm also the first person to play my game. God damn it. Oh, wait a second. I could stay in first in yards. Oh yeah, true. He got 1,100. I got 1,300. Yeah. Good night. Somehow the Texans guy has Kellen Mond playing good. What the fuck? Some dude's name, QB's name, Tim Tebow. So Ronnie Ransom. Oh, okay, that's who that is. Huh? He has Bo Nix. Kenny is garbage. 69 attempts, only 360 yards for Saquon.
Zach has 16, the same amount of attempts, 300 more yards. Mike Evans leads the league in yards. Let's go. He probably does work in these sliders, yeah? Mike Evans. Kenny signed David Andrews. Yikes. And I'll have 10.5 sacks. All of them on me. I have to lead the league in interceptions. Holy shit. Let me look at all that. I'm bored. I lead the league in rushing touchdowns. 0. Oh yeah, I got 22 picks. Fucking yeah, I'm making plays on defense. Got the most by a shit ton. I've been playing UFC online, like, I think I played one mutt game in the last 5 days, or playing FIFA at dead. Well, let me look. I don't even remember. Mutt's just so cheese now, everyone cheeses so hard. Mm-hmm. It says rewards waiting. Oh, I won 2 games in my season last season, so I played like shit. 2 wins, 4 losses. I'm on a 3-game losing streak right now. Sheesh. Let's check what D-Man Soccer's on. What's he doing? My friends. Some dude named Just a Game Man has 800 wins and 680 losses. D-Man Soccer's on a 9-game win streak. What the fuck? He must be running nanos. Look this second. Jeez. I'm gonna make some dinner though. Holy fuck. Hopefully we get enough for FIFA or something. I'm holding. I've won 8 Super Bowls in Mutt. So, this dude, 800 wins, has 1 Super Bowl. What the fuck, bro?